morning. Let's go, let's go. Hello. Good morning.
What's up, Gotha?
I'm Eric.
I'm Gene.
I'm Muhammad.
And I'm Yurano.
And this is GTV News and News.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Have you bought your yearbook yet?
Time is almost up, so go to www.johnsonyearbooks.com to order one now.
I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you.
Attention 8th graders, dance tickets are now on sale.
Bring $20 to buy a ticket before school or during lunch.
Don't forget, no t-shirts, no jeans, no flip-flops or sneakers.
Guys, you have to wear a tie. Look, that's for the ladies. Yeah.
That's a vibe. She wanna vibe. That's a vibe.
Hi, I'm Sydney Gass. I'm going to tell you about an amazing book I read called Renegades.
In your classes, you're supposed to do book projects, and you kind of took it to the next level and really went out of the box. So tell us a little about what you did for your project.
So we have to do journal entries, and in Renegades, it's basically superheroes and villains. And so to get to be a superhero, which is the Renegades, you have to apply to the Renegade Trials. So I basically made my application, and before you go into the trials, they scan your hand.
That's cool.
So I made a machine that scans your hand.
Let's see how it works. Yes.
Go like this, and then you bring the scanner down. And then down here, you pull up the tab, and it tells you if you approved or not. And then you
go. Oh my gosh.
I put a clear plastic sheet over this, and then there's this in the back.
Wow. That's amazing. It's like a real scanner. Very cool. Okay, and so then once you apply, what do you have to fill out? Like a birth certificate?
So, this tells you what your superpower is and what the name is.
Okay, so basically you created a character for yourself. You made yourself into a character?
Yes.
Okay.
These are references. So I had one of my teachers do a reference for me, and then one of my classmates, she acted as my manager.
Wow.
And then I made a fake birth certificate and an essay saying why I was grateful to be a renegade. And then this is a drawing of my character. And on the drawing, it has a picture of my utility bag. And so I made some of the things in my utility bag. So, like, there's rope and a little journal and a first aid kit.
Wow. So you created all the stuff?
Yes, I did.
So your language arts teacher was saying that you just go above and beyond with your projects and things like that. So that's amazing. But the other thing is, what is so great about this book that you, because some kids think that reading can be really boring, but when you find a book that you like, it actually becomes really interesting. So what's interesting about the book Renegades?
So what I like about it is that the author, usually when you read a book and it's not that exciting, you can like figure out what's going to happen next. But with what happens with this author is she, like, you think something's going to happen next, and then she totally and completely changes it and something new happens, and it's really
cool. I love that. That's amazing, because sometimes, you're right, it's so predictable. It's like a Hallmark movie. It's so predictable. So you want to change it up. Oh, I love it. So should kids go and get this book? Do you think they'll enjoy it?
Yes, I think they will. It's a pretty big book, but if you really like it, then you can get through it fast.
Okay, so it's one that you need to take your time to read, but mm-hmm. It's worth it?
Yeah.
Okay, Sydney, you are amazing. You go above and beyond, and I think that that is going to carry you far in life. So congratulations.
Thank you.